Alright, welcome back to another fantastic part. So, we are after Shepard.
Please.
You don't say.
I'm curious what your clone is looking for in here, Shepard.
At this point, anything's possible.
Like waking up and finding out you have a clone?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. At least not till we've all had a round of drinks.
Yeah, good point.
How are we gonna find anything in this place?
Glyph.
Yes, Commander.
Track the target. Give me updates on its location.
What is the nature of the target?
He looks like me.
Then I have found the target.
No, Glyph. It's another me. Now get going.
At once, Commander.
I'll give you take him down.
I need more time to find the vault.
Just me? Damn it.
Now, if you get into the vault, we can move you across.
Accessing vault T-91.
This out. Since this gun was part of the first contact war, year 2157.
Right. Back when humans and Turians were shooting at each other.
Commander, the other you is searching for something 200 meters ahead.
Got it.
So, fighting your own clone, huh? Crazy by any standard.
Useful, though. Anything you don't want to do, Shepard? Let them handle it.
So, like a personal butler?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. So let your clone do it.
Dagger Squad, I need more time to reach the vault. Keep Shepard off my back or I'll have your head. The other Shepard sounds like a real ass.
Next.
Shepard, we're under fire. We need-
Fire the grenades, people. Okay, so something crashed and I hope I'll be able to continue later on. I'm just gonna end this here.